Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. I welcome to this course, which is CAM 270, and the title of the course is the Thermodynamics and Equilibrium, and it is having four characters. So first, I'm going to introduce myself. This is my academic professional qualifications, starting from the BS, MSc, PhD, and I have done two postdoctorates, one in Brazil and the one is in Malaysia on a fellowship provided by TOAS. Then I have the professional experience working from the University of Karachi, then PCSIR, PCST Islamabad, and GC University Lahore. And currently I am working at FC and I have more than 20 years experience. These are my some of the awards, very selected. I have mentioned over here, right, starting from the academics during my BSc honors and MSc, I received the medals and the distinction certificates. Then I have received a lot of international awards and many other gold medals. This is my research profiles, having research papers, US patents, impact factor, and there are a lot of the conference at the international and the national levels in which I have presented my research work, and I have supervised more than 50 MPhil and PhD theses during my research careers. And if you want to further explore about me, then there are several websites. For I have mentioned over here, you can just click over here and go to the relevant site to further explore my achievements related to the my professional experience. So moving to the course description, this is the course Thermodynamics and Chemical Equilibrium. And in thermodynamics, you will learn about the second and third law of the thermodynamics and some of the information about the chemical equilibrium. And then we will connect this chemical equilibrium to the thermodynamics. And thirdly, you will learn about the solution chemistry. So I will be discussing detail in the further. So for this technology requirement, actually we will prefer traditional on-site face-to-face class. And in case there is any disturbance due to the COVID-19 pandemic, we will move to the online, or we will use Zoom or the MS Team for our online lectures. And if the students having the limited internet connectivity, our mode of learning would be Moodle. And I will be updating all information printed and the recorded lectures on the Moodle. So moving to the lab resources, you will perform 10 experiments in the lab. And these are really applied in nature. Actually, you will learn how physical chemistry is going to help to understand the several processes. And in these experiments, actually these are applied in nature. You will going to learn how the different parameters can be calculated by using the physical properties of physical phenomena. So these are the course objectives, and at the end you will be able to learn about the spontaneity of the reaction, and this is very important actually to decide based on the thermodynamics how can you decide the reaction is the spontaneous and the non-spontaneous, and actually this is going to help you to understand any of the industrial process. And you will also learn the reversibility or the irreversibility of the reactions, ideal and non-ideal solutions, preparation of solution. This is very important. And we will cover up some of the very useful calculations like molarity, normality, molarity, or ppm percentage, or other calculation under this course. And of course, this will help you to understand the chemistry or analytical chemistry as well. So this is the related to the solution chemistry. And I will cover up some of the very basic information on the role of the physical chemistry in developing startup projects. So it will help you if you want to start any of the entrepreneurship activities. I will guide you how this course is going to help you to start the different projects. So this is the course detail, which I have divided into the weeks. And later on, I will share you with the dates, specific dates are there for week one, week two, week three, and so on. And we will cover off first the thermodynamics. And this is the related to the spontaneity of the reaction. And second and third law of the thermodynamics. Then we will move to the chemical equilibrium, and we will connect this chemical equilibrium with the thermodynamics. And later on, we will study the solution chemistry, and we will discuss the solution and the preparation of the solution, ideal, non-ideal solution, and some of the very useful information on the different colligative properties or the mass dependent properties of the solution. And as I have discussed before, I will discuss how can you optimize the reaction conditions of any of the industrial process by using the thermodynamics parameter to control any industrial process. And of course, this will help to understand the entrepreneurship, and this will help if you want to start your own project in your future career. I will provide you the books, soft copy of the books, and I have all of them with me, and I will share with you. And this is very important. Now I'm going to discuss the assessment or your engagement during the classes. So the first one is your class participation. Is very important. I always encourage the students to ask the questions, because if you ask the question, it would be better for you to understand the objective of the course and the relevant content. So I will assess you with the some of the assessment criteria, like in the form of the MCQs or the short questions or the subjective question. And this will also be a very selective, because I will not going to give you a long questions just to in which you are going to memorize a lot of things and to write down. So better to be focused on the short questions. And your evaluation is based on the several activities, quizzes, your assignment, mid final practical exam, and your class participation. And total weightage of this one is the 100. And your assignment is very important, because in this way, you will learn the course objective in a better way. So I have already designed an assessment policy regarding the assignment. Let's suppose if it is having the 10 marks, and I have divided into the three parts, 50%, and 30%, and 20%. So you will learn more deeply, and there will be a less chance for you to lose your marks. So everything is very clear before the start of the course. And now your participation is actually the 5% marks. As I have mentioned before, your participation is important. And this is how much you are active in the class and ask the question, so that I will clear your concept. And of course, out of the class is also very important, because I will give you the assignments and the exercises of the numericals related to the course, so that you can solve at home, and further you can discuss with me out of the class to clear your concepts. So this all assessment actually is very clear in the course outline. Starting from the 4 week, we will start quiz one, assignment one, and it will be your fall break, midterm examination assignment two, and then we have the Christmas quiz two, and then you have the final exam. So this is all about the course 270.